G'day, as you can see, I got my bike going again. I got the parts that I needed from India to get the to replace the fuel tank O-rings. I got my quick throttle control thing here. Now this is the first ride of riding the bike after installing it. Definitely on the gravel I've got to watch the throttle input. It's very nice to have this bike up and running again. It's not running terribly well at the moment for some reason. It's definitely way more responsive, holy shit. I wasn't expecting it to fall like that. I've never really been able to use the full throttle on this bike with the old setup because I think I got long lanky hands, and when it was original to pull the throttle I had to retake the position. So by the time you did that you're well over breaking the speed limit. So man, that is fun. Definitely heaps quicker. The kit came with everything you need to install on the bike. I like the handle, like the throttle control. The only thing I don't really like was the cable. It looked like it was just a universal kit, and the look of it, like the cable seemed thinner than the factory cable. So I might take it in and to a shop and get those get the cable sorted. This bike is so much fun to ride. Well, that lifted the front wheel then. See ya. it goes. A bit of clutch slip there, holy shit. I've just realigned this gravel road, so it's a little bit slipperier than normal. Yeah, definitely it's got way more pickup. So I put the most aggressive throttle cam in it. Overall I'm pretty happy with it, I just don't like the cable. So next time I go to Whangarei I'll have to take it in and hopefully get a proper one made up. Traction straight away.